have a lot of sand for some reason. Just pick that up with the creeper explode. Ah, damn. Damn bloody interface. Let's build this some kind of perimeter around this island. And fucking skeletons won't come in. Is not the best defensive material, but it's better than nothing, and it's readily available. For example, here. Let's go mine some sand. So, that looks different. Must be the new lighting. But better than the older lighting. Which actually makes Minecraft even more beautiful. Oh great, the sun's gone. Awesome. Days are too short. Damn it. Okay, let's pull in that wall for a bit. Until it's really dark. And fucking a bit, that would be a huge good kind of probably. Mine crap here and then put up a wall there. Oh. Water. Some nice defensive fortifications. Man needs his fortifications. He wants to survive. Okay, let's get back into the house and spend another night being afraid. Being very afraid. At least we have light now. I guess we won't have creepers spawning here. Well, let's spend the second night. Let's have a nap here. So I woke up because I just heard a zombie. I really need better fortifications very soon. Need to fortify this island. Might be a pig. Oh, that was a zombie. There's a pig and a zombie here. Ooh. I think one's brain being a zombie. And there he is. I'm not here. No. Pig and zombie. I'm just gonna stay here and do nothing. It's right in front of the door. Oh no. And the sun's coming up. It's gonna start burning. It's not gonna burn my house down. Yep, stay there. Stay there. What are you doing? Yeah, go leave my fucking island. There's burning zombies up there. Oh, don't go start. Burning right next to my house. There's a skeleton there as well. It doesn't sound good. Yeah. I think it's dead. Looks like it died. Dropped the feather. Let's work a bit on these fortifications here. We need to improve this. Quickly. And this day is gone as well. Why the hell am I using a pick to dig sand? That's not good. You should use a shovel, kids. There's another. Try to keep on building this wall here. 45 my little island. This should keep the zombies out, and if I light that from the inside, then yeah, then they shouldn't spawn there either. Picking up some sand. Could really do is build myself a shovel. It's a moach. It's a fucking moach. Anti-zombie moach. Although they can kind of cross water, which is not optimal actually. At least they're slow zombies now. Build ourselves a nice little defensive wall. Oh, there's a spider over there. Damn. Bloody spiders. I hate spiders. Well, just look at that. Isn't that nice? Might even get that finished. Yeah. Thank you. It's not architectural beauty, but it would serve its purpose, I think. Right. Let's connect this up here. I'm gonna kind of let myself in. This water flow isn't really realistic. It's a world made out of blocks. How realistic can it be? Okay, no, I can't get it. Yeah, that was really intelligent. Dum dum dum. Yep, that's good. Got ourselves fortified. Let's see. Actually, make some more torches. I think I then need more coal at some point. Oh, first I need more sticks. Which actually now reminds me. Let's build ourselves a shovel. Or two. Maybe two. And another pick, because they don't last for shit. Okay. I don't need all this crap. No, we won't do that. Let's put up a few more torches around the place and light this sucker up. Prevent these bloody bastards from spawning. Because we don't want bloody zombies in here. It's kind of the zombie free zone. And a creeper free zone. I wonder if they can spawn on my roof. There. Let's put a torch on here as well. What the fuck? Why not? Why not? No, the torch is over here. Okay. I think we need more cobblestone and more coal, and we should probably tackle that, but not today.